the time they got hot and tobacco wasn't selling. And old granddad knew.